Howdy, ArtyAliens, and welcome. I'm Paul Yateman. I draw stuff, sometimes not very well, and I need to practice. Which leads us into today's video, where I am drawing heads and hands. The previous day saw me draw heads and hands badly, so I felt I needed to practice this. The time lapse you see here is of three separate drawing sessions that took about 120 minutes at normal speed. I'm using a mix of grid lines, boxes, and circles to accomplish today's task. At the end, I transposed today's heads onto copies of yesterday's figures, and you can immediately see the difference properly drawn heads make to a picture. Thanks to this being a bunch of practice and nothing fancy, I'll let the video run sans commentary. There you go. If you found this interesting, informative, entertaining, you were inspired to draw in your own sketchbook, etc., subscribe, like, and share. If you were inspired to draw, share your results with me in the comments or on one of my social media outlets, as I'd be interested to see what you come up with, especially if you are really efficient with your head and hand drawing, because maybe that will help me. Until next time, you've been watching Drawing Self with me, Paul Yateman. Ciao, take care, and happy drawing.